distractus ins moria. I had hoped we would lose him on the river. But he is too clever a waterman.
And if he leads the enemy to our whereabouts, he'll make the crossing even more dangerous.
Have some food, Mr. Frodo.
No, sir.
You haven't eaten anything all day. And you're not sleeping either. Don't think I haven't noticed. Mr. Frodo.
I'm alright.
But you're not. I'm here to help you. I promised Gandalf that I would.
You can't help me, son. Not this time.